Hello, my friends. Eagle pick, hole number 8. Normally, this I played with a big topper and a navigator ball plus 10%. At max, if I have a tailwind, I put one less top spin than max and one left. Now, I will put max top and one left. Don't need quasar ball. You don't need two side pin here because you go max topspin. So, and if you want, you cannot put two left with max topspin. Normally 1.5. Nice drive from the opponent. So, big topper, max top, one left, red ring by the bunker, and we aim normally in the center of the push, a little bit more to the left because of the wind coming from left to right now. 3.7 plus 10% at max is 1.6. We need perfect shot with a big topper. But I didn't make a perfect shot. Great right. Let's see if we are lucky. Okay, no problem. And from here, normally with the wedge or Edmringed school or max topspin with the wedge. The wedge, if I play max topspin, normally I play plus 10% at club distance always. If it is close range, you don't have to adjust, of course, by the eye. Like now, I will not adjust. I just will put ball guide little through the hole and little bit to the left, like that. And I will try to hit perfect. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck. Let's see in the shootout what will be. Plus 30 normally. Plus 30. Now, I go to the plus 3, yellow ring by the rough. Here I will put a little bit of backspin and a little bit of right spin. For 0.7 plus 30% with power one ball at max, I cannot adjust like this. It is 6 rings. I have to adjust like this. I will make a tiny curve to the right. Perfect away. Let's see. If I play with a power 3 ball plus 25% at max, I adjust adjusting. And this one needed a little bit less of backspin. Let's see the opponent. Needed a little bit less of backspin, probably a smidge of backspin. Gonna go to the plus 5 with no spin. He has half back and almost half right. And he will adjust 5.6. 7.5, 7.2, it was plus 30. Let's see. Maybe he will drop it, if he cuts the funnel. And yes, no, he is short also. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Happy golfing.